Oh. Hey guys, it's MaizeMan112 and it is Wednesday, August 17th, 16th, 16th, 17th, whatever it is today. I did not get up early this morning, so I have to do 5 miles. Again, I have some special guests today. Oh, don't look so scared there, Marley. I didn't get up early. My wife had a meeting. I know it's super windy out here. So 5 miles, it's gonna be a rough one. It's hot. You guys can tell it's kind of windy out here. And I'm gonna be pushing a stroller for 5 miles. So without any further ado, let's jump into it.
Boom, 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 boom. I'm gonna shoot you right down. Right off of your feet. Take you home with me. Put you in my house. Boom, 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 boom. I love to see you walk up and down the floor. When you're talking to me, that baby talk. I just like it like that. Or when you talk like that, you knocks me out. Right off of my feet. How, 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 how. Oh, man, I love you, baby. Baby, little baby. Shake it, baby. Shake it, baby. Shake it, baby. One time for me. Oh, yeah. She walked that walk and talked that talk and whisper in my ear and tell me that she loved me. I love that talk, that baby talk. But when she talk like that, she knocks me dead right off of my feet. How, 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 how. Oh, yeah. Well, come on home to me, baby. And shake it, baby. And shake it, baby. One time.
All right, guys. Just finished up. 5 miles. 52 minutes and 39 seconds for a, what was it, a 10:23 pace. This was a rough run, guys. You know, it was going to be rough anyways. But having this right here, as I run them into a pole, just made it really rough. You know, one, how do you hold it? How do you hold this and run? So I wasn't able to get as much footage as I normally would. And I know it's really windy out here today. So I'll see how much I'm able to kind of savor, what I can do with it. You know, for the most part, the kids were pretty good. You know, it's out here for 50 minutes, you know, my wife Pam packed him a little bit of a lunch or a dinner type thing, you know, but peanut butter and jelly makes for sticky hands, you know, with that. So that's it, guys. 5 miles down. I'm sure that wind is absolutely horrible. Not sure if there's much I can even do about it, guys. But 5 miles down, day two of week eight down. This is the same spot we did the 5K at night. I didn't run the same exact trail, but pretty similar. And then double backed, I probably will do the relive on this run just because I wasn't able to get much footage of the run itself. Again, guys, tomorrow, gonna be a tricky one again tomorrow. I have a meeting. I think my first meeting's at 7:30. And my last meeting's 8:30 p.m. So it's either gonna be a super late run or I'm gonna have to get up early one of these times and stop being such a sissy and just get out and get it done. Let me know what you guys like. Let me know what you guys dislike. make sure you guys put in the comment section down below. Hit that like button. Hit subscribe. And I'll see you later. You guys want to say hi?